Good afternoon, students. Coming to the fifth session of elasticity of paper. Previously, in fourth session, I have discussed about factors affecting demands. Many factors I have discussed about, and you will give the type period on the factor affecting demand. But apart from that, I wish to discuss about another two very important factors which affects the elasticity of demand. One is the time factor, another one that is price range. See, very interesting. What is time factor? If it is very short run, I'm talking about very short run situation. Means that short run means what? That time is very short. Meaning for 2 days, for 3 days, maximum for a week. Like a fair. I think everybody has gone to fair. Back, what we have seen, that supply of the product is limited, whereas the demand for the product is very high. Same thing is happening during any time of festival, during the Durga Puja. Durga Puja time, what we have seen, different stalls are there. Yes, they are what happened, they are charging the different prices for each and every. Why? Because the time period very short. So, when the time period is very short, the elasticity of demand is highly inelastic. Why? Because the demand is more and see, demand is more, supply is less. Demand is more and supply is very less. Now, how it is affecting the price? One to 7 days. If it is not response. What will response? Price. In case if the commodities are too high or too low, then what will happen? The price elasticity of demand is inelastic. Demand will not change much. I have given the example of very cheap commodity and very costly commodity. But if I am talking about the commodities having medium range of price, here elasticity of demand plays a vital role. Example, clothes. Our daily commodity, clothes. At the time of purchasing clothes or household commodities, what we are doing? We are bargaining. Suppose clothes, dress, when we are purchasing, we are generally bargaining because we need it. Daily we need it. So the thing is this, what is the price at? Medium. Household appliances, what is the price at? Medium. So when we are purchasing, always we are negotiating with the price. But if the commodities are very costly or very cheap, no question of price negotiation. Okay, understood? Here I know I have to pay if it is very costly. If it is required, I have to do. And very cheap doesn't matter because always all the time I can afford and it doesn't hamper my budget. Then what? So now talking about another type of product, that is the product having the medium range and it affects our budget. Clothes. We have to spend lots of amount on clothes, and another one is our food habit. In that case, what is happening? We try to negotiate. So what is the meaning? In case price range, what we say, if the commodities are very costly or cheap, then price elasticity of demand is inelastic. But if the commodities are not cheap or not very costly, it falls under the median range, then what will happen? The price elasticity of demand is elastic. Example, clothes. Our food habits, I'm talking about the different kind of foods we are having. But if the prices of vegetables, everything is increasing, what will happen? We will reduce our consumption. Or we may change our consumption pattern and household appliances. Okay? So I have completed the factor affecting the price elasticity of demand. What we have said here, what are the factors? One is the nature of the product. What type of nature we have said? One is luxury commodity, one is the necessary commodity, one is the inferior commodity, one is the given commodity, another one is the habitual commodity. Next, I have said about the availability of the substitute goods. The product has more substitute, their price elasticity of demand will be elastic. Whereas the product having rare substitute, their elasticity of demand will be inelastic. It has inelastic. Demand is part is very, very important. Another one we have said, this I have said about, that is the time factor, about the price change. Another one we are telling about, that I have said already, that what will be the price elasticity of demand in case of habitual commodity. Means the commodity, why we are consuming? Because we are liking the commodity. It will be completely inelastic. Means we like it and we will have it. Price doesn't matter. Good, it can be good poor books, it can be traveling, it can be any kind of thing. So if the goods are habitual in nature, so the here also the price doesn't matter. Price changes, but demands will remain same. If that's why in case of habitual commodity also, the price elasticity demand is inelastic. Okay, so there are many points, go through it. I have given the PDF of that, and next class I will start with the